My name is Leslie Flannery from Lewis County Paranormal Team in Lewis County, Kentucky. Where we're at right now is an abandoned building off of Highway Kentucky 8, also known as Quick's Run. It used to be the Lock and Dam here in Lewis County. At one point, I believe it also used to be a schoolhouse. We're going to go ahead and take a trip through there and get kind of and see what we've seen. I'm going to do a spirit box session, and I hope you enjoy the video. Again, at the end, go ahead, hit like, share, do all that good stuff that everybody else wants you to do, and hope you enjoy the video. Thanks.
Evil is allowed. When we're finished, you must stay here or go back to where you came from. You're not allowed to follow us or stay with us. Anybody here who would like to talk? My name is Leslie. If I can help you, I'd like to. Anybody here who would like to talk? Again, is there anybody here who would like to talk to me? Really hard though.
Just jump.
Again, my name is Leslie Flannery here from the Lewis County Paranormal Team here in Lewis County, Kentucky. I hope you enjoyed the little video that we put together. I know I'm not much on the whole editing of everything, and but again, I'll go ahead, hit like, share, and comment, and all that wonderful stuff. And hopefully, we'll get many more videos out with a lot more stuff on it here in the near future. Again, I hope you did enjoy it, and leave us a comment. Thanks.